How to add an IDM extension to Microsoft Edge. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Google. Click on three dots on top right corner of your screen. In here, you'll find extension. In extension, make sure you turn on developer mode, which is located on top right. After you have turned on developer mode, simply open file where your IDM extension is downloaded. I don't have that, so I'll simply drag another file just for example. Simply open file, drag it in extension, developer mode. After that, your extension will be added. This is how to add an IDM extension to Microsoft Edge. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I am Sophia signing off. Until next time.